Glass.
Mm-hmm. Trimmer. Low. Flick. Right around the edges.
The lion, yeah. Thinner, the thinner, and then make like a blending.
Mm-hmm. How much you want the Mohawk? You want anything off of it?
I mainly want that the majority of the length, but if there's any, you know, unevenness, like.
So the first thing we're gonna do, the same thing we do in other haircuts, we're gonna draw down the middle. Marlon, we good? You're gonna like this. Watch. Mm-hmm. Zach, we good? Zach, Marley, y'all good? Right. Let me know if y'all need me, Marley. All right. So now. All right?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna go here first.
Oh,
he don't want that much off, so it's just the ends. All right?
Okay, guideline.
Right. Got it? Mm-hmm. Watch this.
Mm-hmm.
I'm comb it back forward.
Mm-hmm.
Look, I'm gonna hold the comb like this.
Oh, okay.
Side. Oh. Make that the highest point right there.
Uh-huh.
Just don't take too much off. See it?
Okay.
He's uneven around the edges on this side. So we're gonna make sure that matches.
Mm-hmm.
Here?
Yeah.
And to the side.
Mm-hmm.
All the way back. Mm-hmm. And here?
Mm-hmm. It's a connective. How can it's the back?
Mm-hmm.
The side. Okay. Cut.
Come in close.
Okay. Everybody signed in?
Yes, sir.
That's what you do?
Always.
Okay. I died on it.
Mm-hmm. This has to be the highest point up here, high.
High. Okay.
That keeps the middle long.
Mm-hmm.
They hit all the time.
Oh.
I don't know why Jason looking. I got enough clippers at the crib.
Okay. You
decide.
Okay. See your local.
You see your trimmers?
Mm-hmm.
I keep combing to no hairs go with my line.
Mm-hmm.
Do the same thing to the other side, and I'm gonna go get product, okay?
Okay.
Language, young man. Language.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah.
It was a girl named Emily. She was down the street.
You might actually take pictures for a social media.